Wildlife Sanctuary. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Blake. Just a kangaroo. There's one kangaroo.
What's that with a male?
I think that's turkey.
Where's kangaroo?
They're laying down. You see it?
No.
Entry this way. Do you know how to open? Push to enter. Good boy. We got the koalas.
Where?
Yeah. Koalas. Little koalas being lazy.
What is it eating?
Gum tree leaves. Is that right? Yeah. Okay, let's go. There's a little boy. Say hello, little buddy.
Hello. Uncle, they're all wearing green hats.
How do you, reptile den? What does that mean? Oh, reptiles, amphibians, yeah. There's a little snake. Do you like snake? Just one.
Just
hiding. What is it?
Wild fox at rock on border.
What is it?
Flying fox.
Flying fox.
See him hanging down upside down? Looks like a vampire is going to come and get
you. Dinosaurs. Extinction trail.
Wow.
What kind of dinosaur is this, Blake?
I don't
know. Dinosaur. Yeah, I don't think this dinosaur thing was here when I came here, yeah, before. The train is empty. Oh no, it's not empty. There's a lot of people. It's quite a long line. Dinosaur bridge over that way.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Here you go, Buster.
Hello. Oh. Huh? Kangaroo lives in a tree. Tree kangaroo. It's a kangaroo. Gentle. Is it good boy, Chantel? Can you take him home? Be gentle, huh?
So he's feeding from mum?
Oh, right, okay. He's having his milk.
Yeah, the baby's having milk.
The baby's having milk.
So how old was he going to?
Okay,
right. Oh, okay. So it's still in the pouch?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oops. Ayan guys, palabas na kami. Hi guys, share ice cream. What flavor?
Vanilla cookie.
Vanilla and cookie. Pauwi na kami guys. Hiningal ako. Magdaan sana kami sa shop pagbili ng tinapay. Kaya lang, sabi ni Diamond, it's an extra. Knock this way. It's an extra, ano daw, extra our special trip pa. So, hindi na kami dadaan. Nag-ice cream na lang kami. So, pa-uwi na kami. Hi guys! So, ayan, naputol yung video natin kasi tinaman akong mag-video pagdating namin sa bahay. So, ngayon, i-continue natin. So, wala naman akong exciting na content, guys, pero meron akong good news sa inyo. So, I am really excited na i-share sa inyo, guys, kasi I have been sharing sa inyo mula pa yung nag-aaral pa lang ako hanggang sa natapos ko yung course ko. It was only a short course anyway, guys. Certificate lang yon para makapagtrabaho ako yung gusto kong trabaho talaga ba. So, dream ko talaga, guys. So, kasi, di ba, sabi ko sa inyo, I am a cleaner. So, di ba, naglilinis ako dito sa Australia. So, isa sa mga nililinisan ko, guys, is medical center. Uy, baka isipin nyo, guys, buntis ako, ha? Hindi ako buntis, kaya lang kakakain ko lang, kaya malaki ang tiyan ko. But anyway, ayang, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, cleaner ako, so naglilinis ako dito sa Australia. So, isa sa mga nililinisan ko is medical center. So, every time talaga, guys, na naglilinis kami doon sa medical center, nasa isip ko talaga na, ayang, sana talaga one day, mag-iba yung trabaho ko dito sa medical center nito, na ito. Sana andun ako sa loob, which is doing admin work, or dyan ako sa reception, kaysa sa maglinis ba ako. I mean, there's nothing wrong sa pagiging cleaner, guys. Ayang, cleaner ako for 4 years, and I am proud of it. Ayang, nakaipon ako ng, nakatulong ako sa family ko sa Philippines dahil sa pagiging cleaner ko. So, I will always be proud na naging cleaner ako. But it's, I don't know guys, di ba meron talaga tayong mga gustong trabaho. So, yun talaga ang gusto kong trabaho is maging reception sa isang medical center or sa hospital or medical admin ba. So, thank God, binigay na ni God sa akin yung dream job ko guys. So, na-hired ako parang 3 weeks ago. Yes, guys, na-hired ako as a medical administration officer. So, nag-resign na ako sa pagiging cleaner. Tapos, nag-start na ako ng new work ko as a medical administration officer. So, I started parang 3 weeks ago. So, I'm very, very happy, guys, kasi it's all happening. I mean, it's nothing fancy, guys. Hindi naman ganun ka wow yung sweldo. It's not about the pay, but it's about yung gusto ko talaga ba. It's the job that I want. Kaya I'm very, very happy. So, yay! Thank you so much. Thank you so much, God, talaga na binigay niya sa akin tong job na to. So, I am very excited na i-share sa inyo, guys. Mula pa nung nabigay yung kontrata, magpo-post na sana ako, magvo-vlog na sana ako kasi I am very excited to share sa inyo. Pero inantay ko talaga na makapag-start ako ng work kasi baka mamaya scam ba? Baka mamaya hindi pala legit, hindi. Pero ayun, actually guys, anong tawag nito? Ayun, hinintay ko talaga guys na makapag-start ako bago ako mag-share sa inyo kasi nung nag-interview ako, ayang tawag nito, after a week ng interview, I mean, nung during the interview naman, parang positive naman yung feedback ng nag-interview sa akin. So, panel interview yun guys, tatlo yung nag-interview sa akin. So, parang positive naman yung feedback, kaya lang after a week, so sabi nila, late next week, we will let you know kung nakuha ka o hindi. So, I sort of like expected na makukuha ako, pero ayang, like, 1 week later, nakatanggap ako ng email na unsuccessful yung application ko. Hindi ako natanggap. Which, you know, I was really sad. Ayang, tawag neto. Kasi nung nag-interview, guys, ayang, na-meet ko yung ibang staff. Tapos, parang gusto ko yung work environment ba? Kasi parang ang friendly nila. Parang nakasmile sila lahat. Tapos, parang na-welcome ako na, alam mo yon yung parang na-feel mo na you belong. Kaya sabi ko sa asawa ko, gusto ko talaga doon. Gusto ko talaga magtrabaho doon. Sana makuha talaga ako. So, nag-pray talaga ako na nag-pray na sana ibigay ni God sa akin yung trabaho. Kaya lang, after a week, nakatanggap ako ng email na unsuccessful daw yung application. So, hindi ako natanggap. So, umiyak ako, guys. Ayang, umiyak ako sa asawa ko. Pero sabi ng asawa ko, ayang, very first interview ko naman yun. So, bali charge to experience na lang. Kasi first interview, job interview ko talaga yun guys. Kasi sa Pilipinas, never akong nakapag-apply ng trabaho. So, never akong nakatry ng job interview. Tapos dito sa Australia, nung nag-apply ako ng cleaning job, parang, ayang, kailangan ba? So, I had to start straight away. So, parang walang formal na interview na nangyari. Parang pinatawag ako ng boss. Tapos, nag-submit ako ng ID. Tapos, like, start straight away. So, yung nangyari sa akin dito sa medical center is parang yun yung pinaka-first ever interview ko talaga in my whole life. So, yun sabi ng asawa ko, ayan, it's okay kasi nga, yun, di ba, very first interview ko pa lang naman. So, like, charge to experience na lang. Pero, parang mga after 2 weeks, guys, tumawag sila sa akin na meron pa daw isang available na position kung interesado pa ako. Kaya, ayun, bumalik ako tapos nag-study-study pa ako, guys, kasi akala ko pagdating doon, ayang mag-i-interview ulit, like second round ng interview, pero hindi pala. Pagdating ko doon, naka-ready na ang contract, tapos in-explain na lang sa akin lahat-lahat, tapos hired na ako. So, ayan, so I'm very, very happy, guys. So, parang yon nga, ayan, parang 3 weeks na na nag-start ako. So, ayan, I'm just very happy. So, ayan. So, yun lang guys ang video na to. So, ayan nga, parang nag-share lang ako sa inyo kasi parang wala pa akong naisip na content para matuloy ko yung naputol kong vlog. So, ayan. So, yun lang guys ang video na to. Thank you so much guys for watching. At saka, doon pala sa cleaning vlog ko, yung nag-upload ako na magkarang sahod ng cleaner sa Australia. Ang dami talaga mga questions doon guys. I'm sorry, hindi ko pa kayo masagot. Pero I promise you guys na sasagutin ko yung mga questions nyo. Busy lang talaga ako ngayon, pero I will try to make time para masagot lahat ng mga questions nyo. So, yun lang guys, ang video na to. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please subscribe po on my channel kung hindi pa po kayo nakakapag-subscribe. At kung nakapag-subscribe na po kayo, thank you so much po. Bye!